StudyItOnline.com/LiveWire.
Mike Anderson, the voice of the people, Backpage expert, Craigslist aficionado. Recently, Mike and the family suffered a passing. Bun Bun the Bunny took the long sleep, and Mike decided, you know what? I'm not just going to sit back. It's time for me to replace a little fella.
I'm going to replace this beloved pet.
Mm-hmm.
Well, not replace it, but add a new member to the family. Oh, start a new relationship with
there
a new animal.
That will be over in 6.5 years.
Well, I mean, if they live their full life expectancy, they could live to 12.
Oh.
Well, I mean, that's how most dogs live.
How long did Bun Bun live?
She only made it to 5.
Oh, so apparently you're not taking very good care of these animals.
That's what made it worse.
kept it outside 24/7.
We went to the Howard County and Baltimore County Rabbit and Cavy Show. Found out that cavies are actually, I think that's how you pronounce it, they're actually guinea pigs. So that was a real treat, too, to have a bunch of guinea pigs there to check out.
I'll have to do some research.
You wouldn't switch breeds on us, would you? Okay.
I wouldn't mind getting a guinea pig. I kind of like the whistle that they make.
Have you ever thought about a dog?
Well, that's funny you should say that, Justin. I did not buy a rabbit Saturday
crossbred. No!
I'm actually going to get a dog later this week.
Michael Anderson.
Pulling the trigger.
Bombshell.
Huh, you hung a left on us.
What made you take that
turn? Well, my sister and family heard that we were buying a Flemish giant rabbit and decided that they would help us, as a Christmas gift, purchase a dog.
Oh. Is this the breed you want? The French bulldog?
So getting a French bulldog.
Oh, nice. Good for you, huh?
Going to train the hell out of this thing. We're going Friday to pick it up.
Good for you. Hopefully
what changed your mind?
It'll go as well as the dog that I had.
this show?
Before Friday night, my sister called me and told me what their plans were to purchase us a dog for Christmas. So we still went to the show, but I wasn't going to buy a rabbit. It was tough. Let me tell you, it was real tough not to buy a rabbit. Because some of the rabbits there were amazing. They were beautiful. The fur on some of these things looked fake. It was so perfect.
Were you the only dude there?
There might have been 10 other guys there.
And now how many of them were there under duress or were just insane
rabbit
owners?
Most of the demo there was older women, mm-hmm. Surprise.
Weird.
Younger women.
I bet it looked like there was a casting call for a Lifetime film.
it didn't look like a casting call for anything except for maybe like The Hobbit.
Overcoming adversity. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. There was a few guys there, usually older, beards, weird.
Eczema, hook, one eye on the lamb from the law.
You threw out the term they were amazing, and then you just described their coat. That doesn't sound, I think you're a little liberal with that adjective.
Let's get a look.
If they were talking, would be amazing.
Yeah.
Just having great fur.
If one held the door for you.
Yeah. A little hyperbolic. Right?
It's not really amazing.
Like some of the breeds, like look at the fur. It's hard to tell, but the fur is like so soft and thick.
Mike, put these up online at 99aline.com.
That's a cute rabbit.
Let me see this.
It's not amazing.
Oh my God.
It basically looks like every rabbit I've ever seen.
That looks like every rabbit I've ever seen.
It's a Dalmatian rabbit. It's awesome.
Oh, maybe a fire department will take it.
Oh, and check out this Netherlands dwarf.
A Netherlands dwarf.
It's cute. It's cute.
Not even remotely weird. Okay, kind of a cute rabbit, but still, it looks a lot like a lot of rabbits I've seen.
Yeah, you were walking around in awe. Like, oh my God, I had no idea.
Have you considered getting a rabbit in addition to the dog?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I thought about that, but we're going to wait and, you know, get the dog acclimated first.
Well, that's probably a bad idea, because if you have a full-grown dog and you try to introduce a rabbit, it'll try to eat it.
French bulldog, though, is very, very petite.
But I think you should start one, like a grown rabbit out with a puppy, then they can...
Probably be ideal.
Then they can be friends, and you can make YouTube videos.
Have you met the dog yet?
No, I haven't met it yet. So, I mean, it's not definite. We have to meet it and make sure it's healthy and, you know, has a good temperament. But we're planning on going up to the guy's place, the breeder.
Can we go with you?
Checking it out. I've already got like half my family going. God forbid anybody wait till we bring it home. So
that first initial meeting is crucial.
Yes.
Everything has to be perfect.
You have to place it to your teat immediately. You have to let the animal know that you're its mother, and you have to nurse it right there on site. It has to be the first thing it sees when it wakes up.
I can't wait to train it.
Is the dog picked out for you, or you're going to choose it?
They found one, and I looked at it, and it's a beautiful dog, and has great markings. I thought it looked great. So,
what could the dog do when you're there to make you decide that you don't want it?
If it looks like there's any cognitive deficiencies,
it's in need.
If it's slow?
Yes.
If it's a slow dog.
If it's a slow dog, if it tears your girlfriend's throat out.
Yeah, or if it's mean.
Bites your mom's eyeball. Will there be any markings that you'll be like, nah, I'm not into that?
Like a swastika or
something? Yeah, like a swastika.
Kind of like a, maybe that'll be
an upside down cross. No. Three sixes.
I've seen pretty much the entire body. I actually watched a YouTube video of it. I could forward it to
what
you.
What about a pronounced anus? Because I have seen certain French bulldogs where they've kind of got that eight butt and it's weird looking.
It looked on the up and up. It looked good.
Roscoe's was a disaster.
Is it an adult?
No, it's, I think, 10 weeks right now.
Okay.
Oh.
So, but what I really discovered at this rabbit show was that...
Loneliness.
I like looking at animals and, like, because there's an alpaca show there, too.
Oh, was there?
And I went over there and checked them out.
Oh, it was a two Taco Tuesday.
And I'm like, God, this is a great Saturday activity, just checking out the animals, checking out, like, they had alpaca sweaters
and
you other
wares. Yeah, you could raise alpacas and then sell the coats.
The wool is cherished for its softness and durability.
Is it amazing?
It was just, it's nice, like, when you're in their element, because it's like, I'm at a rabbit show, but so is everybody else here. Nothing to be embarrassed about.
Who's in their
together.
Element? The people or the rabbits?
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
Like a stall? Like, what do you mean their element? The people?
Oh, well, yeah, like,
the rabbit
you know,
people?
If I, like, you guys are making fun of me for going to a rabbit
yes,
show,
we
but
are.
When I'm there, everybody's there with me, so we're all in the same
like
boat.
Like, a furry is weird, but when you're at a furry convention... Yeah. The person that's not dressed up as a gigantic rabbit looking to get effed is the weirdo.
Oh, you're right.
So, are you? What was the smell like? The smell had to be atrocious.
It wasn't good, but it wasn't terrible.
It had to be awful.
Don't
was
forget,
it just covered in little black
this
pellets?
This was a show. These were show rabbits.
Oh,
these were just
really?
Some you know rabbits oh, off the street.
They
what
got
do you mean?
Mint spritz.
What's a show rabbit? They don't have a contest.
Yeah, with their competitions.
What?
What?
Yeah, we're like just like a dog show where you bring out your dog and they check the musculature and skeletal
and they,
structure.
They lift its area up and get a look. That's
they
always my favorite part of that Breeders' Cup show when the guy goes back there with the dog's junk and gives it a nice lift and gives it a good look.
Yeah, yeah. You could. They touch the dog's balls too.
They do. They lift up the bees yeah. and be like, those are some good balls.
I took some video.
Give these balls a 10.
And you can check it out at 98online.com at the JSS page.
Don't check it out.
And the first shot you see is the rabbits being judged. They put
yeah,
them
yeah,
there.
No, I saw this already. Yeah, it's they got them in little wooden boxes. It doesn't look as prestigious as, say, Westminster.
No, they're not
the
like trotting out in the middle
yes,
of an arena or anything. This
the Rhapsody in White.
This
You're
isn't
not
Best in
right.
Show.
Right.
Someone isn't taking them for a light skip around green AstroTurf. But they're not like doing tricks. They're not doing the run-through
they
hoops.
They do have hopping competitions.
Well, of course they do.
Which is a real
whoever's
treat
severed ear
that.
Is the luckiest.
And I mean,
thing.
The rabbits, they have some
the
leaps.
Foot.
So, but no, it wasn't anything like that. No agility contests or anything. I would like to see that, but that wasn't there.
Do you think that they would have a problem with you buying a rabbit knowing that the last rabbit you have only lived half its natural life?
Well,
do you
look,
think that
I
would
mean,
be an issue?
Yeah. There are genetic predispositions to infections.
They
and
do a background check
sort.
On you?
Oh, did, they, did just... they prove that with Bun Bun? Is that what you're trying to say?
Well, we knew what it was. We took that rabbit to the vet like 5 times before mm-hmm. finally it kicked the bucket. So we did everything we could. We even took it to the vet the day prior. So
we just got the autopsy back in. That son of a bitch.
You're feeding this thing cat food.
It was nothing but fancy feast and 5-hour energy. You animal. Sanchez, get in here.
So yeah, we pick up little Jimmy Bingo on Friday.
What's the dog's name?
Jimmy Bingo.
Jimmy Bingo joins the family come Friday. Oh my God, you are an Amber Alert.
It was either that or Nudie Mooch I was thinking about.
One more time?
Little Nudie.
StudyItOnline.com.